Audience Manager is available to all business partners today. To access Audience Manager, go to ads.pinterest.com/audiences or select Audiences from the Ads drop-down menu. You can create 4 different types of audiences. There are a lot of options to further refine your audience within each audience type. Start by selecting Create Audience. Create a visitor audience using data from the Pinterest tag. This enables you to retarget people who have visited your site. You can further refine the audience by selecting a particular event type. For example, you can create an audience from people who have checked out and exclude them from ad targeting. You can also refine the audience by specifying a URL. For example, you can create an audience that visited a particular subpage for retargeting purposes. Create a customer list by uploading your CRM list, enabling you to target people who have already signed up or purchased from you before. We accept hashed and unhashed or clear text files and match on MAIDs or email addresses. Create an engagement audience to reach people who have interacted with your pins or pins from your domain. And then further refine your audience by specifying engagers who interact with pins driving to specific subpages, a specific set of pin IDs, or even people who engage in a particular way. Create an act-alike audience of people who act similarly to an existing seed audience. This requires you to use an existing seed audience, but you determine the size of the audience as a percentage of the total country population. If you select a larger percentage, your act-alike audience may share fewer similarities with your seed audience.